Hello, today I'm going to show you a nice and simple photo effect. So let's go to File, Open, and open an image as usual. Duplicate that layer, add a new one, drag a gradient. You can drag a gradient in any way you would like. The gradient will show in which way your rainbow will go. So for example, if you will drag from bottom to top, the rainbow will go from bottom to top. Now go to Adjustments, Gradient Mapping. Choose Rainbow from drop down list and click OK. Change this layer blending mode and opacity by yourself. It really depends on the image you are working with and what you want to get. So some people will want to have something fancy or something, I don't know, and some people will want to have simple. So in my case, I will use multiply with opacity of 40 and click OK. Merge this layer down. And let's say you don't want to have this effect to be on any object, for example beach. So let's take eraser tool with brush size you want and let's erase that. To see the what you are doing, you can turn off background layer visibility. So when you're done, go to effects, blurs, alpha blur, and choose any amount that fits your image. So we need to use alpha blur because we don't want to have that sharp transition. We want to have it smooth. So let's wait till it's done. So now when it's done, you can turn on background layer visibility and of course change top layer blending mode with opacity, of course. In my case, overlay looks awesome. And let's change opacity a little. And with visible checkbox, you can see the original and the effect. So, original effect. And as you can see, the beach is not affected at all because I have removed it. So, click OK and merge this layer down. So this is the original image and this is the final result. And as you can see, it doesn't do much, but sometimes we don't need much. So thanks for watching and I see you next time. Bye.